When schools move to homes, teachers come through for our children. But now there's another crisis, cutting education, undercutting our children. At a time like this, no way. Our schools can't afford another crisis.